scroll. We just reached the last part, so to do two more sheets to finish that stack. They come out. You can see it pops them apart from where they were slit, feeds them on the conveyor, heading on down to the packaging system.
Ready to go again?
Go. Now we go back to an auto mode. There's the offload again. The machine resumes cutting while it's doing the offload. You can see the stacks of material coming out over here. The machine is already getting ready to finish the next batch of sand. It's resuming again on its cut. You can see the batch coming out here. There you can see the pull apart of the stack. That gives them separation going to the customer's packaging system.